conflict. What is conflict? In brief, if we have to answer to a very short question, that we can write that conflict is the opposition of two forces, two opposite forces or two opposite powers, and they may be good or they may be bad. Means one of those two forces or two powers will be good and another will be bad. Or there may be also a conflict between mind and heart, the opposition of two forces or characters. So conflict is the opposition of either two forces or two opposite characters. It is the conflict which provides the elements of interest. And conflict in a drama, in a fiction, or in a short story, it is very, very important because it always creates an interest in the heart of a reader, or it always gives us a lot of suspense. And it may be in any form of drama, fiction, or a short story. So both things are very necessary to create an interest in the heart of an audience, of a reader. Conflict, if there is no conflict in the drama or in a story, then readers, they will never have an interest. So at least one of the forces, if we talk of the opposition of two forces, at least one of the forces, okay, one of two forces is usually a person. Out of those two forces or two powers, one must be a person, or if an animal or inanimate object, okay, one will be a person and another may be an animal or maybe an inanimate object. But that inanimate object must be dealt with as though it were a person. We can see the in brief that that object or that particular thing or that force must be personified or must be taken as a person, as a human being, so that readers, they may connect themselves with those two different or opposite forces. So conflicts involves a protagonist. Protagonist is always a major character in a story, are of four different kinds. The very first is between the protagonist and the forces of nature, and second one is between two characters. So conflict may be there either between the protagonist and the forces of nature or between two characters. And between two characters, that means each one of whom tries to impose his will, okay. Out of those two person, each one of whom may be good person, may be good character, may be bad character, and each one, and both, they both will try to impose their will. Each one of whom tries to impose his will on the other means whatever they want, they will try to impose their desire on the other person, on an another person. So in its simplest form, between, always what we find if we are saying that the two characters, good and bad, that's mean hero and the villain. Villain always likes to impose his will on the hero, and hero also likes to impose his desire on the villain. So now here you can find the opposition between two forces, and they are very different in their nature, in their temperament, in their likes and dislikes. So here we always find this kind of conflict in a story, in a drama, or in a novel, and that conflict always takes place between hero and the villain. Means two different or two opposite forces or two opposite characters, okay. So between the hero and the villain, or there may be another one, between a character and society, there may be also a conflict between a character एंड सोसाइटी. ए कैरेक्टर एंड सोसाइटी, व्हाट डज इट मीन? विच प्रिवेंट मीन्स द सोसाइटी ऑलवेज प्रिवेंट अस टू डू दिस और दैट, सो देयर वी कैन फील अ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट. टू एलिमेंट्स विद इन अ कैरेक्टर स्ट्रगलिंग फॉर मास्टरी. वेन वी टॉक ऑफ टू फोर्सेज, सो दोज टू अपोजिट एलिमेंट्स दे कैन गो इन साइड अ कैरेक्टर ऑल्सो विद इन अ पर्टिकुलर कैरेक्टर एंड दे ऑलवेज स्ट्रगल. गुड फोर्स और बैड फोर्स, दे ऑलवेज गुड एंजल और बैड एंजल वैन वी से अबाउट दैट इन अ सिंपल लैंग्वेज, एंड दे ऑलवेज स्ट्रगल फॉर देयर मास्टरी. फॉर देयर मास्टरी वॉट डज इट मीन? मीन्स बोथ फोर्सेज विद इन अवर पर्सनैलिटी और इन अवर पर्सनैलिटी दे ऑलवेज स्ट्राइव टू इम्पोज देयर विल. गुड पर्सनैलिटी और बैड पर्सनैलिटी, एंड वी फाइंड दिस कॉन्फ्लिक्ट विद इन अ कैरेक्टर. दे ऑलवेज मेक अ स्ट्रगल फॉर मास्टरी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, हियर इज अ गुड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ शेक्सपियर्स ट्रेजडी मैकबेथ. Reverence for Duncan and his desire to kill him. Macbeth was also in a conflict because there was two opposite force within him or within his personality. What was? One was that he had a lot of respect for the king, for Duncan, and another thing was that he was very ambitious and he wanted to be the king. Oh, and that was the reason that another force of his personality wanted to kill the Duncan. So this was the desire when we say that both forces want to impose their desire. This was the desire that one force here wanted to give a lot of respect to Duncan, but on the other hand, another forces wanted, that is, it wanted to murder Duncan, so desire to kill him. So through this example we can understand very well what conflict is. Conflict is the essence of which a drama is made. So that was in a simple language you can understand either from the hero and the villain or from Macbeth, that these two opposite forces may be outside and may be inside.